don't know if I'm emotionally ready for this, but we're gonna do it, okay? You ready? 1, 2, 3. There you go. Hello. It's my hand. This is me. Wait, I just realized I should change my shirt. Hold on. Okay. Hi, again. I'm back. Okay, so here's what we gotta do. So I have not played this thing in probably 2 or so years, right? Which is why when I do this, whether it's obvious to you or not, it is extremely out of tune, and these strings are very old. Got some of the, oh, my camera's flipped. Anyway, this is, we're gonna change the strings first. Well, they have little colors. That's cute. You hear that? Yeah. If you're curious, by the way, chat, this is an iPhone. Not a webcam. This is not a camera. This is an iPhone. Woo! There you go. I'm gonna teach you a neat trick, chat. So the strings are locked into these pins, right? And these pins are pretty tight. Like, you can pull them if you like have the grip strength of a god and don't care about your nails at all, but I care about my nails at least a little and also don't have any grip strength whatsoever. So did you know that you can use a spoon? That's right, you can use a spoon to open these. See, you just wedge it in there and boop, out it goes. Eventually I'll get it. It's coming out. Happy pride. Voila. Now we are a 5-string guitar. Look at that. All right, now we're gonna keep going. I like how you can see my like OBS reflected in the screen. You see that? It hurts. My poor delicate hands. Oh, I got it. All right. Ah, what did I just knock over? I have no idea. I don't know what just fell. All right, well, not my problem, I guess. Yink. Hooray, we got them. Okay, so now we have to put them in. We're gonna hook the end so it looks like an L. So you see it's straight now. Usually you do about an inch. Now it's an L shape. We're gonna hook it in. And then we're just gonna tighten the way I want it to be tightened. And so why you were doing this is so that with the hook, it ideally starts to actually wind around. Is your guitar missing the nut or is it just the camera? What's the nut? Oh, that's what fell. You're right. Oh, that makes a lot of sense. That's an important thing to have on the guitar. So this is what fell. You have a string winder? No, I don't own actual guitar things, unfortunately. That's why we have all of these made up techniques like using a spoon. Wait, you know what the problem is? I just remembered why this is such an issue. The inch of leeway you're supposed to give is an inch of leeway from the thing. This is where we're supposed to be tightening from, right here. This is what happens when you don't do things for like 2 years. You like vaguely remember information, but not actually remember anything. No, 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 no. No, no, no. You're trying really hard to leave me, but you're not leaving me. It's gonna be so much easier when this thing stops trying to escape. Now we can push this here and just make sure it's tightening where I need it to be. That feels pretty good. Go back in. This is such a mess. Oh, I got it. It's back in, baby. Yay. Listen to that beautiful sound. Okay. Maybe I will move my camera just so. See that? That wall was like $500 or something. Maybe it's $1,000. I don't know. It's pretty expensive. The Japanese yen the way it is. It's actually probably only $500. Okay, now we're going to do Ferche's favorite technique, which is just we bend it back and forth a lot. Yeah, it's like bending. And we bend it the other way. This is really hard to do in a way that you can see what I'm doing, chat. I hope you realize this. Yoink. Yoink. Oh my god, this is going to take forever. Yeah. Yeah. Hello? You're so close. Just come on. Come on, done. Come on, done. There you go. Yay! We did it! My back hurts so much, chat. Oh my goodness. Why are you being so stubborn? What if I just left one, chat? What if we just didn't care about that? Let it go. Yes! Let it go. Ah! Well, that's future me's problem. I dropped it. We did it. It sounds terrible, but look, chat. Look, they're all strung. They're all in. The pins are all good. Okay, Well, chat, now that my fingers are already starting to hurt, we can start the content. How the heck are we gonna write a song? I don't even know where to start. Back when I used to write songs in like middle school and stuff, I wrote on the piano. I don't think I've ever written a song on guitar before. So this is already off to a bad start. Since it's a birthday song, maybe we can start by learning how to play Happy Birthday. G, D, D, 7, G. Happy birthday to you. What's D7? Is this D7? You can't see my fret hand. That does sound like D7. Happy birthday. Birthday to you. My fingers hurt. Happy birthday, dear Yoimiya. Happy birthday to you. What should this song be about, chat? What's our guiding motif? We are never, ever, ever getting back together. Today is gonna be the day that the... Ow, my hands hurt. What if we just wrote like a shitty pop song for Yoimiya? You know what I mean? Well, I'm definitely a writer before I am a musician. So maybe we actually do start with writing a song first. That might be way easier. You served me well, buddy. Take a step to the side for just a second here. Ah! Why does it look so weird? You see this? I just have like black edges. Yoimiya song. Ideas. Cute pop song because I love her. Smile. Chat, what if we made this like a shitty rap too? You think that'd be fun? Wait, hold on, chat. Let me spit real quick. You ready for this? Bro, I'm about to blow your mind. Hold on. It's ya boy. Back with another track. Yeah, those are some bars. Oh shit, I'm covering chat. Now YouTube can see chat again. Every night when I went to bed, nobody but my body pillow. She's a technician with the pyro vision. Call her a magician. Ooh. Wait, I actually have bars? Who should I be singing as? This could be my song to Yoimiya. Why not? I can see a love triangle story of Sora and Yoimiya and Ganyu. That's true, actually. What if I broke up with Ganyu to be with Yoimiya? And we could do like the whole winter melting into summer, into spring, into summer. I spend my nights so alone doing stupid things like playing Yu-Gi-Oh. Yeah, bars! Ganyu banner out. In Genshin Impact. Ooh! It should be like overly dramatic, like the winter is so long. When will summer come along? I fell in love with the half-Qilin. What the fuck rhymes with Qilin? Believing Santa Claus is coming to town. I don't know why this is like the start. I don't know why I'm writing this as if it's like a really shitty rap. It wasn't the intention. This was supposed to be the melodic part. Add country genre to your song? How do I do that? And then I put on the radio in my truck, rode the tractor through the fields. Yeah. Where's my bottle of Jack? I think I'm gonna crack under the pressure of walking in your shoes. Caught the undertow. Just caught in the undertow. Cold won't last forever. One day we'll be together. How do we make fireworks into this like symbolic, pretty poetic nonsense? Will you paint the skies? Will you show me the stars? On nights when the sky is too dark. Because fireworks can look kind of like stars, right? Right? Dance to the beat of the stars! Too bad I can't rhyme stars with stars! Wait, to the beat of our hearts. Oh, that's cute. Isn't that like super cute? Wait, that's like accidentally really cute. I want the chorus to actually be romantic though. The verses can be funny, but I want the chorus to actually be romantic. Let's just, if we can't think about it, let's just come back to it, you know? Let's just come back to it. Verse 2. We gotta meet Yoimiya, okay? I was alone again, just another sorry fool, wasting all my days playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel.
got it, my friends,
said Sauron. Better come back. Join me a banner and get you an impact.
This is gonna be the most incredible thing I've ever created. I can't even tell if I'm gonna like sing this part or if this is just this is just shitty rap.
A technician with the power vision, color a magician fishing for my wallet cause I'm simping. A technician with the pyro vision, color a magician fishing for my wallet cause I'm simping.
This song is so stupid. This is so dumb.
No more grass, I just wanna grab ass.
The verse, the pre-chorus, and the chorus are all three different songs.
They'll be just memories.
Something recipe. Eternity. I don't know. Future Sword will figure something out.
Will you show me the stars on nights when the sky is too dark? We'll dance to the beat of our hearts.
You can tell this is a different day in the YouTube video because my clothes are different. This is gonna be cringe. The end result is gonna be terrible, okay? But that's okay. Chat, I want you to understand. And YouTube, I want you to understand, it's okay to be cringe, okay? As long as you're having fun, that's what counts. If people say, oh, you suck, who the fuck cares? Tell them to shut the fuck up. You're having fun, okay? So it's okay to be cringe.
Show me the stars on nights when... Nights when the sky is too dark. Your lipstick stain on the front lobe of my left side brain.
Is this like, I think this is the exact same chord progression. Oops.
On nights when the sky is too dark, we'll dance to the beat of our hearts.
You know what the most important thing we can do right now, chat, is figuring out what silly sound we want my thing to sound, my voice to sound like when we're doing the rap, you know what I mean?
This is your captain speaking. I used to waste my nights at home alone.
Wait, do you think I could?
You could definitely catfish with this if we try hard enough.
I can, like, kind of get away with it, right? Now I just sound like a Nickelodeon character.
Okay, chat, let's play together. I mean, it's like, okay, I guess. I mean, it's fine. It serves its purpose. Okay, so now that we have this, all right, now we have to like, how do we like, what's the backing sound? Maybe we should just use a generic hip hop thing after all.
I used to waste my nights home all alone.
I think I like that.
Doing stupid things like playing Yu-Gi-Oh. I thought I fell in love with the half-Qilin. Winter feels so long.
Honestly, since it's not a rap anymore. Yoink! Yoink!
One day you and I'll be together. We'll never fall apart. A pair of sparks carried off by the breeze will always be.
My secret recipe for eternity? I feel like this is like a little bit of a hard sell. I feel like you have to be a real Yoimiya fan to understand what I'm even referencing here. Thanks for the real ones. But yeah, no, you're right.
Picking up an image, getting down on one knee for the summer queen.
Yoimiya, baby, will you marry me? It definitely, it was a messy process, but I'm happy we got where we got. I had a lot of fun. Now the problem is, I don't know when my fingers will be strong enough to actually play the chords in a way I can do it. Fairshay, can I pay you to play the song for me? Yo, Fairshay, you do commissions for guitar? If you want, I'll play it, but I won't take your money. All right, well, can I plug your channel or something then? Can this be a feat Fairshay video? Honestly, though, I think it would definitely be a lot better if I asked you to do it than if I struggled to do it at this point, because, The point is that I wrote the song, right? Paid an exposure. Yeah, like an internship. Thank you, chat. This was fun.
Stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll see you when I see ya. Goodbye! I used to waste my nights home all alone, doing stupid things like Yu-Gi-Oh! Till my friends flipped up their face down trap.
Ganyu been around in Genshin Impact.
I thought I fell in love with the half-Qilin, committed to the girl like a diamond ring, but I still knew I was just dreaming when I'd wake up still alone. And nothing stays the same, no matter what the seasons change. This cold won't last forever. One day you and I will be together. Will you paint for me stars? On the nights when the sky is too dark, dance to the beat of our hearts. Promise we'll never fall apart. One day we'll be just a memory. A pair of sparks carried off by the breeze. But this moment will always be my secret recipe for eternity with you.
I was alone again, just another sorry fool, wasting away days playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. Then my friend said, Zoran, you better come back. Yoimiya banner and Genshin Impact. A technician with the power vision, collar a magician, fishing for my wallet, cause I'm simping, thinking up an image, getting down on one knee for the summer queen.
Yoimiya, baby, will you marry me? Nothing stays the same. No matter what the seasons change, this cold won't last forever. One day you and I will be together. Will you paint for me stars? On the nights when the sky is too dark, dance to the beat of our hearts. Promise we'll never fall apart. One day we'll be just a memory. A pair of sparks carried off by the breeze. But this moment will always be my secret recipe for eternity with you.
Happy birthday, Yoimiya. You'll always be my number one. Even if others don't understand, you'll always have at least one fan. The way that you smile, how you're good with kids, your beautiful profile, your nonsensical kit. No matter how many people call you just mid, I know you're loved. So I hope you feel it.
Will you paint for me stars? On the nights when the sky is too dark, dance to the beat of our hearts. Promise we'll never fall apart. One day we'll be just a memory. A pair of sparks carried off by the breeze. But this moment will always be my secret recipe for eternity with